Well, 13 days after the disaster struck, several villages in Uttarakhand are cut off, and villagers say that with no food and relief in these areas, they would soon starve. Times now travel to one such far-flung village in Kalimat to get you a ground report.
Times now travel from Guptakashi to Kalimat, one of the most inaccessible villages in the area. The distance between Guptakashi to Kalimat is 10 kilometers. But the road has been washed away at several parts. The only option left is a 15-kilometer trek through the tough terrain.
We're just outside Kalimat village, which is in Rudraprayag district. As you can see, this is the kind of impact that the entire cloudburst has had as far as connectivity that is concerned over here. The road that comes out of Kalimat, as you can see, ends over there. It has completely been swept away, about a good 300-400 meters of the road being completely swept away by this landslide, which has been caused by the cloudburst.
Ghar par kuch nahi.
Apna ghar pura beh gaya.
And this is a town that is just 10 kilometers away from Guptakashi, so locals having to trek this entire route for their daily rations, making their day-to-day life extremely difficult.
Empty roads, closed shutters, explaining what this town has gone through and what the locals are now facing following Uttarakhand floods.
ऐसा है कि हमारे सरकार से ये निवेदन है कि जरा ढंग की बात हो जाए सब. अब रो रहे हैं, अब
दो क्या मांग मांग के खा रहे हैं, कपड़ा मांग के ला रहे हैं.
हमारे मकान में पूरी टूट रखी है और हमें ना राशन मिल रही है टाइम पे, सरकार कोई ध्यान नहीं दे रहा इधर, और जो है बच्चे भूख से मर रहे हैं. और इस आगे क्या बोले हम तो कुत्ता.
क्या कर रहे हैं राशन के लोग, पैदल जाके लेके आ रहे
हैं? पैदल जाके ले रहे हैं, पैदल जाके फिर किसी दूसरे गांव से जा रहे हैं, वहां से ले रहे हैं, फिर अभी मांग के ले रहे हैं इधर से बस.
तो जो है लोग मिल बांट के खा रहे हैं,
थोड़ा थोड़ा मिल बांट के खा रहे हैं इधर बस. हाँ सर जी.
Desperate, angry and helpless. Residents of this shattered village are appealing to the government for help.
जो दौर चल रहा है सर, इसी हिसाब से तो बहुत मुश्किल है सर. एक दो दिन में ऐसा लग रहा है कि सर अभी कुछ लोग तो ऐसे हैं जिनके घर में कुछ भी नहीं है, तो उनको ये जो ऐसा है कि जो बगल में पड़ोसी हैं तो उनके घर से खाना पीना चल रहा है उन लोगों का, इस हिसाब से सर.
Villagers here say that even the little relief that they've received via helidrop is nothing but a cruel joke. Just 10 bags of relief for a village where there are more than 2000 people, and that too with little or no rations in it.
With supplies running out, the shops in the village is shut. Many are on the streets, hoping that relief comes by before it's too late. Bureau Report, Times Now.